Exploring the frontiers of known has always been associated with life risk. There are people who are inspired and willing to venture into environments more harsh, albeit more challenging and fascinating than any encountered on Earth. Fundamental differences between Mars and Earth's environments are the lack of gravity, extreme atmosphere, deep cold, and the radiation hazard. These conditions are a challenge of our ability to protect, nurture, and sustain the individuals who will be the pioneers of the solar system.
Being a planet almost like Earth, Mars offers unique scientific opportunities. But perhaps the most intriguing question is whether life exists or has ever existed on Mars. Ancient riverbeds and channels indicate that water once flowed there, and that life could occur there. Life may possibly exist on Mars even today in underground habitat where volcanic heat melts ground ice, producing warm and wet environment, protected from harsh surface conditions. Only people working on Mars can find the answer for this question.
MarsPolar is an organization that will establish a permanent colony on Mars at the end of 2020s. It will be growing by a new crew of 4 people that will be arriving every 2 years. And make the first step for independence of the colony.
As a punctual basic structure for the Mars Polar mission, the Mars Summit Direct Plan will be taken, provided by Mars Society in 1990, and corrected for use of SpaceX Falcon Heavy rockets and Dragon spaceships for delivering cargo and crews to Mars. Thus, the project will use all the available knowledge and technologies for the planet settlement.
Studying Mars will also help us understand the change on Earth, both natural change and those that are caused by our own presence. Exploring the fascinating geological diversity on Mars, caused by drastic global climate change, will help us understand more about change on our own planet.
The fire can flare up just from the little spark. That spark is your dream about expansion to other worlds, great discoveries, challenges, space. So flare up with us. You, we are the Mars Polar.